Hello friends, in this video I'm going to explain about the Max2B parabola chapter. In this I'm going to take here seven mark questions. Actually in this chapter we have 7 mark questions and 2 mark questions, total 9 marks there. So let I'm taking here first question, that is based on the standard form of the parabola, that is y square equals to 4ax. So this parabola is symmetric to the x-axis, because here x is there. So based on this x is there, it is a symmetric to the x-axis. If it is for example, if you take x square equals to 4ay, then this parabola is a symmetric to the y-axis, positive y-axis, and this is a positive x-axis. When you take here y square equals to minus 4ax, this is the symmetric to the x-axis, but it is a negative side. That means, for example, if you take this one, if I take here, this is a y-axis and this is x-axis, so you will get like this parabola figure, and this we will get like you will get the parabolas figures. So but we are taking here question is y square equals to 4x. How to solve this question? Let's see. Okay, please watch complete video, you can understand how to solve the y square equals to 4ax. Let's see. Before that, I'm taking here one figure. Here I'm taking one rough figure. This is the y square equals to 4ax. So this is I'm taking x axis and this is I'm taking y axis. This is x dash and this is y dash, and this is the axis of vertex of the parabola. So this I'm taking as a letter a, so this becomes 0, 0, and let I'm taking one point focus. This point is the focus point. This I'm taking with s. This is a 0 units, a comma 0. That means A to S is A units distance is there. And next, another point I'm taking here on the parabola, that is P X comma Y. And next, SA equals to A units I'm taking, same distance, left side I'm taking, here one point Z I'm taking, this is minus A comma 0 we can take here. So from this point I'm drawing a line. This line I'm taking as a directrix, so that I'm taking as L. Its length is, we see this equation I'm showing with L. Actually this equation we can say as we know this distance, its equation, for example, it is x-axis 1 unit and 2 units. If I take like this here, it is x-axis and it is a y-axis. And when I draw a line which is parallel to y-axis through the point 2, then its equation we can say x equals to 2. Similarly, this line directrix, its line equation we can say x equals to minus 1 is there. X equals to minus 1. That we can write x plus a. Here x equals 2 means 2, when you take left side that become x minus 2, that is equation. Similarly, this directrix equation is x plus a. And next here, I'm drawing a line PS, and here I'm taking one point M. This is perpendicular to P. This PM I'm taking as equals to the PS. PM equals to PS I'm taking like this. Next, with the help of this figure, we can say here S equals to A comma 0 and A equals to 0 comma 0 and P equals to X comma Y and Z equals to minus A comma 0 and equation L. Direct tricks equals to x plus a equals to 0. we got from this figure completely here. And next, with the help of this one, just now I said here, PS and PM are equal distance, I said here. So the ratio is PM by PS is equals to some constant, that is I am taking E. This E value is equals to 1 for the parabola, and this E value is equals to 0 for the circle. So PM by PS equals to 1, so that PM equals to PS. When I take squaring on both sides, PM square equals to PS square. And PM, this PM equals to, we know from here to here is a, we know that point is distance is x units, and from here to here is a units. So then this total distance is equals to x plus a. So x plus a whole square equals to, and this distance, we know that formula is x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square, and root is there here. Root and square root gets cancelled. Square and root gets cancelled. And here when you apply here x plus a whole square, that become x square plus a square plus 2ax. When I take on squaring on both sides, here I am taking square, here also when I apply here a plus b whole square, x square plus a square plus 2ax, and here is x2, here I am taking x minus a whole square plus, and y minus 0 whole square, y minus 0 whole square. Here is, I am writing as it is, x square plus a square plus 2ax equals to, this become x square plus a square minus 2ax plus and y square, this become y square. Here x square gets cancelled, a square gets cancelled. Finally, minus 2x is there, that I am sending to the left side, 2ax plus 2x, that become 4ax equals to y square. Therefore, y square equals to 4ax is the equation of parabola in the standard form. Yeah, now second question I am taking here. The question is, find the equation of parabola whose axis is parallel to x-axis. The parabola axis is parallel to the x-axis and passing through the minus 2 comma 1, 1 comma 2, minus 1 comma 3. That parabola is passing through these points, and axis of parabola is parallel to the x-axis, that we have to find. Let's say I am taking figure here. It is a parabola. Its axis is this axis. This is we call axis, which is parallel to the x-axis, which is parallel to the x-axis. Okay, we have to find about this equation. So that I am taking x equals to the equation of parabola, which is a parallel to, let's see, the equation of parabola whose axis is parallel to x-axis, whose axis is parallel to x-axis is, let I am taking here actually, let the equation of parabola whose axis is parallel to x-axis is x equals to ly square plus my plus n, ly square plus my plus n. Say this is equation number 1. Here just I am taking here, I am taking a parallel parabola equation. Let I am taking a equation, parabola equation, which is a parallel to, which axis is parallel to the x-axis, that equals x equals to ly square plus my plus n. x equals to ly square plus my plus n. For example, if the parabola axis is parallel to y axis, if it is given x y axis, then equation will be changed. How it is? Y equals to, if it is the x axis, then x equals to ly square plus my plus n. Then if the axis of parabola is a parallel to y axis, then y equals to lx square plus mx plus n. Like that we have to change. Only simple thing. If it is a parallel to x axis, then x equals to ly square plus my plus n. If it is a parallel to y axis, y equals to lx square plus mx plus n. Like we have to change. And next, this parabola which is passing through the minus 2 comma 1 and 1 comma 2, minus 1 comma 3. So let them taking first, it is a passing through the minus 2 comma 1, minus 2 comma 1, then minus 2 is a x value and 1 is a y value. We know this is x coordinate and this is y coordinate, so that here is become minus 2 equals to l into y equals to 1 is this, so that 1 square plus m into 1 plus n. Minus 2 equals to 1 square is a 1, 1 into l is a l, l plus m plus n. So this is equation number 2. Similarly, 1 comma 2 is also on the parabola. 1 comma 2 is also on the parabola. That's why here now x is equals to 1 and l into 2 square plus m into 2 plus n. 1 equals to 2 square is a 4, 4 into l 4l plus 2 into m 2m plus n. This is equation number 3. Minus 1 comma 3 is also on the parabola. Similarly, minus 1 equals to l into 3 square plus m into 3 plus n. Minus 1 equals to 3 square is a 9, 9l plus 3m plus n. This is equation number 4. Now you do first equation 2 minus equation 3. Equation 2 minus equation 3. Equation 2 in what is there? Minus 2 and minus 1. Minus 2 minus 1 equals to, left side I am taking here only, and next here l minus 4l, m minus 2m, and next n minus n. N minus n is, we know that is 0. So finally it become minus 3 equals to l minus 4l is a minus 3l, m minus 2m is a minus m. Finally, when I take all left side here, 3l plus m minus 3 equals to 0. This is equation number 5. And next I am taking here 2 minus 4, I am doing here. Equation 2 minus 4 I am doing here. Here minus 2 and minus of minus 1, that become plus 1, minus 2 plus 1, and right side here l minus 9l, next here m minus 3m plus n minus n is equals to 0. Minus 2 plus 1 is a minus 1 equals to minus 8L minus 2M. When I take all left side here, 2M plus 8L minus 1 equals to 0. This is equation number 6. When I solve these two equations, 5 and 6 equation, here 3L is there. 8L I am writing first here. 8L plus 2M. Here only M is there, here 2M is there. To make them both equals, we should multiply 5th equation with 2. So 5th equation when multiply with 2, this become 3 2s 6L plus 2M minus 6 equals 0, and this equation I am writing as it is 8L plus 2M minus 1 equals 0. Here both are having same sign, so that it become minus, it become minus, it become plus. This both gets cancelled. 6M minus 8L is equals to minus 2L and this become minus 5 equals 0. And finally, here minus 2L equals to 5, L equals to minus 5 by 2. L equals to minus 5 by 2, substitute in equation number 5. In equation number 5, I am substituting 3 of minus 5 by 2. 5 by 2 plus, here M is a, we don't know, I am writing as it is, minus 3 equals to 0. 3, 5 is 15. Minus 15 by 2, and this minus 3 I am taking here, minus 3 plus M equals to 0. 3, 2 is a 6. Minus 6 minus 15, that become minus 21. Minus 21 by 2, when you send right side, that become plus 21 by 2. Here, L, M values, when you substitute in equation number 2, you will get the N value. So, that I am doing here. Minus 2 equals to, L equals we got just now, minus 5 by 2. Plus M equals to, we know, 21 by 2 plus N. Here both the denominator is same, so that 21 minus 5 equals to 16. 16 by 2 is 8 plus N. When you take 8 left side, that become minus 8. Minus 8 minus 2 equals to minus 10. Finally, N equals to, we got minus 10. Here L, M and N values, when you substitute in equation 1, you will get the required equation of parabola. Here, finally, X equals to L value, we got minus 5 by 2 of Y square plus M value, just now we got here 21 by 2 into M plus N. This is a required equation of given parabola, which is parallel to x-axis. Thank you friends, thank you for watching my video. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel and share to your friends.